Ngesonto eledlule kwafika imigomo icela isigidini eyabe izoqala ngokugoma isebenzi sezempilo. Ngeshwa ucwaningo lukhomba ukuthi amandla e-AstraZeneca okulwa ne-COVID-19 angu-22 amaphesenti ngenxa yokuhlonzwa kwendlela entsha okusabalala ngayo leli gciwane. Amaqembu aphikisayo eholwa i-ATM afuna umengameli uRamaphosa nodokotela uMkhize bashenxa ezikhundleni zabo kuhulumeni, amanye afuna izimpendulo.
I'm calling upon President Ramaphosa as well as his minister, Mkhize, Minister of Health, to resign with immediate effect for putting the lives of our people at risk. And we view this as the international embarrassment as a country.
Government must take full responsibility, as this is an indictment on its poor planning and the veil of secrecy which has actually characterized the procurement of vaccines. We all know that the world is in full demand of vaccines and South Africa was slow to move.
The National Department of Health and the Minister of Health must be held responsible for this flaw which was happening this past week.
An expenditure of this magnitude must be investigated. We are fed up with this guesswork which we have been subjected to since the lockdown by these incompetent officials.
Nakuba ekhona amaqembu atusa imizamo kahulumeni, kepha amanye awenelisikile.
We are hoping that within the shortest space of time, they will be able to come back and then say, these are the steps that are going to be taken. What is comforting is that our government is not leaving us behind on each and every steps, even where there are challenges.
We're also just deeply disappointed that it seems that the South African government did not do its due diligence to ensure that we understood when we bought the vaccines from the Serum Indian Institute, that we understood when the expiry date was, and so that it can take into account the changing variant and also any delays we might have in the rollout.
Current embarrassment that our government has subjected us will further dampen confidence in science and medicine and embolden the views of irrational conspiracy theorists.
Ongoti bezempilo bazoqhubeka nokuhlonza izindlela okungasetshenziswa ngazo kangcono i-AstraZeneca. Kusinjalo, kulindeleke ukuthi umgomo waleli gciwane we-Johnson and Johnson ulethwe eNingizimu Afrika ngesonto elizayo.